coming up on some people's property. Too bad the main limb going across is dead. It slid straight off. Well, good to know this branch is strong. And slide that time. Yellow flies are bad. I haven't really explored the other side of the creek very much. It's usually wet. Doesn't look too wet right now though. Don't really know what's back there. It's also very thick. But I might venture a little deeper this time. These are massive poison ivy vines. Don't want to use those to climb up. Gotta get back across. Little jump right here. Not the most graceful. Donk. It's like purple, pink. That's weird. I don't know if y'all can make them out. Raccoons have been through here. That's pretty dry. Normally, anytime I've been back here, you can't just walk out in the middle like this. Since it's so dry, you can just walk right up this. What I got here? It's like a big tree right through there. Issue with these really big ones is there's never any branches down low. And that's all there seems to be. It's massive ones and tiny little ones. This has gone to powder. Let's see. Yeah, it's pretty big, but not really a climber. There's a magnolia next to it. It's another big one. This one's even bigger. Man, pretty much the whole ground is poison ivy from the looks of it. It's a lot more dense than it usually is. Wow. It's a big one. I feel like I'm gonna have to wait a couple years for this magnolia tree to get a little bit bigger. And then it might be possible. Problem is, it's pushing away too far. This is not another place to put my hand. I can't put all my weight on this. A few more years though, I see it happening. Sounds kind of hollow. I tried. Getting down this is gonna be tricky in itself. Now I'm tired. What is this? It's like a lid to a bucket hanging on a branch. Okay. Well, that's pretty open. It's yellow flies. They will not leave me alone. What deters yellow flies? Somebody let me know. Now I'm just in the pine forest area. All right, changes back. Spider. It's getting muddy. Man, everywhere I'm walking, there's poison ivy. It's usually not like this. Should be coming up to the bike trail eventually. It's hard to say how far I've actually went though. Oh, didn't even see you there. It's a bunch of little ones. I haven't seen any big monster banana spiders. They're all just juvenile babies. And block every direction I want to go though. Yeah, this probably stays flooded most of the time. It's just been pretty dry lately. But it rained recently. So it's surprising that it's this dry. It just tells you how dry it actually was. Ah. spider. So I'll just keep heading this direction until I get to the bike trail. Went right through that spider web. See some deer tracks. I was thinking I would through this muddy area. Ugh. Broke one web, didn't see the other. These guys are everywhere. Can't tell how far out I am. Oh man. I wonder where I'm gonna pop out. Man, probably have banana spiders all over me. Hopefully not. I don't wanna get bit by one. Cause apparently they have a pretty nasty bite if they do end up biting you. I'm surprised by how far back I seem to have made it. Because I haven't hit the bike trail, which is that way. And I haven't made it back to the little creek yet. So I'm just in this quadrant, way deeper than I thought I was. Ouch! Let go. Dang. Prickly. I was worried it was gonna get thicker. And it has. There's thorny bushes. Alright, we're getting there. Dang, dude. The poison ivy's tall. There's the bike trail. I got further from the river than I thought I was. Face full of spider web. Trail is right there. Let's see how far away we still were from the creek. I feel like we gotta be really close. We backtracked a lot. Yeah, it's right there, the bridge.